universe is broken, faulty. Maybe all of the mirrors of the universe are a part of some secret reflection organization that have all teamed up together to play a trick on us. Because lately I've been noticing that people, when they gaze into the mirror, are seeing strange things. The reflections are... Because beautiful people are looking at the reflection and seeing a twisted mess of society's unattainable expectations, where the bar has been set so high up above in space that Neil Armstrong wouldn't even dare to try and reach it. Magazines teach that to be accepted into this world without a stamp that says loser over your forehead, you have to be perfect. That in order to stop sticking out like a sore thumb from a hand that's already been torn to shreds, you have to don your tan suit, iron the wrinkles from your face, and place clothespins to your waist until it's thinner than a strand of hair that's supposed to be blonde. It seems that people are selling their souls and breaking their spines, diving into the deep void of fallacy for what? People look into these mirrors and see a mess of dark oils splattered onto a canvas already full of mistakes and erases that have been covered too many times to see the original picture. Fine art. Van Gogh's irregularities outweigh clean lines and clarity a million to one. Parallel and proportional are just math terms, not to be carried into the subject of humanity. Their sanity is being bullied by backwards thoughts that used to say, you're beautiful. But I've seen too many pictures of better things, and have been infected with the virus that makes all right go haywire. Perfect. I could laugh. Haven't people realized that no matter how much spinach you eat, Pop,